Here is how to perform a perfect shuffle.
First, you're going to split the deck up into two packets. Then you're going to combine the two bottom corners, the opposite ones, together like that and put pressure. And there you go. You should have a perfect shuffle.